been up for 18 and a half hours. I don't know about you.
I got up at 8 o'clock this morning, so I've been up for 16 and a half hours.
16 and a half. And yeah, the flight is at...
flight is at 6.35 in the morning.
Yeah, we land at 9. I think by the time we actually get some sleep, we're gonna have been awake for 36 hours. We need some more of this. Can't check in for another 3.5 hours.
So we've got 3.5 hours.
Yeah, it's 12.45 in the morning, and checkouts don't open till 4, so we've got another 3 and a bit hours to kill, so let's find somewhere.
You can see our breath. I don't even know what temperature it is out here right now, but it's incredibly cold.
It's 1 a.m. We don't check in till 4, so got some hours to chill. You've never been on a plane before, Adam.
It's actually my first time flying. Birmingham International is quite a small airport. Unexpectedly small. Should be too hard flying, I suppose.
Reactions coming up soon. First time Adam's been on a plane. He's about to go pray.